Immigration?
Revenue.
There are people here from the government!
Baby, it's crazy. People are just, like, taking our stuff.
Leave your finances to me, said son of a bitch.
There's a very small amount set aside for you, and one asset the government has allowed you to retain.
The kids.
The children are dependents, Moira. You bought a small town in 1991.
I bought that as a joke for my son.
You can live there for next to nothing until you get back on your feet.
Johnny Rhodes.
Rolling shit.
Oh, you're the mayor we're supposed to meet.
That's right. So if you're looking for a nasty kiss, it's mine.
You have a couple of suites.
No, this guy. This is a motel, so we cater more to off-road truckers and drunk teenagers.
This place is a dump. It's a dump. You know what? It's a hellhole.
This wine is awful. Give me another glass.
God? We haven't been close.
I don't want to be written off as some gorgeous airhead, you know?
This is my town, and you're going to play by my rules now.
I'm just messing with you, man. Uh-huh. Or am I?
Johnny Rose, my wife Moira.
Hi. Oh, I love your complexion.